I've just completed my final draft on my sci-fi novel. It's the story of a plague that's bred from ticks that live in the mouths of alpacas, and survivors are forced to live in a post-alpaca lip tick wasteland.